I saw what you think.
Okay, let's check on the clock, please. Sue, your time starts now. Which vegetable variety is called Maris Piper and Deadly Rose?
Potato.
Correct. Which future Prime Minister married Clementine Ozier in 1908?
Pass.
Winston Churchill. Nephrology is the branch of medicine concerned with which internal organ?
Pass.
Kidneys. In the entertainment abbreviation BAFTA, what does the letter F stand for?
Film.
Correct. Louis de Bernier's novel Captain Corelli's Mandate is set during which war?
World War II.
Correct. Which actress performs the song I Dream a Dream in the 2012 film Les Miserables? You're out of time. Okay, well done, Hathaway, Sue. So, three counts of three correct answers.
Okay.
You can extend your lead now over Bob. Where would you like to start?
Drop zone four, please, Ben.
Okay, let's write up drop zone four. And it's very tempting, Sue, when you're ready, get your best one in.
Oh, not gone down.
Get it off this edge.
Oh,
oh
no,
running up. It's riding up. Might edge one towards. Oh, too bad.
I was okay.
There we go. Those two that captain set up so nicely. So that's £100 already.
Thanks, Captain.
Two more counts to go on to the machine. Sue, where now?
Drop turn four, please.
Drop turn four. Suddenly very popular. Have not been used to this round, Sue. Can we get?
What?
Can we get? Oh!
Oh no!
There's a hole in the back now, wasn't there?
Yeah.
So you've got one last counter to go into the machine.
It's going to have to be drop zone four again, Ben.
Drop zone four.
Come on, I need it in the middle. Oh, not too bad.
Silver counts might go for you. God. It's good to be tasty.
Yay!
That's another six to cross the tipping point, Sue. Well done. So that takes your total up to £400 from the machine. Put that into your bank. You now have a very healthy £1,200. Well done.
Thank you,
Sue. So, Bob, finally, you're going to get a clap. Yep. 30 seconds to answer as many questions as you can, Bob. Your time starts now. In cricket, how many stumps does a wicket consist of?
Three.
Correct. Eastern Cape and KwaZulu-Natal are provinces of which country?
South Africa.
Correct. Who wrote the classic Victorian recipe book, The Book of Household Management?
Mrs. Beaton.
Correct. Which astronomer presented the sky at night from its beginning in 1957 until his death in 2012?
Moore.
Yes, correct. In which US city did Martin Luther King deliver his famous I Have a Dream speech in 1963? Washington, D.C. Quarterback, running back, and linebacker playing this in which American football? Just out of time, but I'm afraid it was American football, of course. But you've got to show four counters. Try and nail Ian Sue. She's got £600 on you at the minute. So, where do you want to start?
I'm going to start drop zone one, please, Ben.
Okay, let's go back to drop zone one, please. Being used for the seventh time today. Can we get the way out? Nice start, £150. So you've got three counters left, Bob.
I'm going to go one again, please, Ben.
Okay, drop them one.
Drop them one.
Click what you've got already. Sorry, again. Couldn't like that black count, by the way.
Yeah,
there it is.
Over here.
And the silver one. Another four.
Oh. Keep going.
Yeah,
more.
Yours, Bob, as well. So that's five, Bob. Well done.
Good, thank you.
We're up to £400. Got two counters left.
I'm going to stay in drop zone one, please.
Okay. Been the most generous drop zone so far. 18 have come out.
On my right, I need this.
Oh, I was listening to you for a moment.
Well, I felt so. A typical female changes her mind.
Isn't she just? So, Bob, that silver count's not going to fall this time. You have one left to put into the machine.
I'm going to stay loyal, even if she isn't. And drop zone one, please.
Okay, we line up drop zone one. silver carrot could well drop now. I'll cross the touchdown. Come on, Luke. Nudge.
That'll
do.
Just go on.
Two across the tipping point, so that's another £100 from the machine. So we take Albert into your bag box, which takes you up to £1,100. So at the end of that round, Sue has £1,200, Bob has £1,100, but Catherine, I'm afraid, with just £400, we have found your tipping points. We'd love to have you. Thank you for playing. So it's Sue and Bob who are going to go head to head for the right to play for our $10,000.